Four generations of bakers have survived revolution, pogroms, fire, personal hardships. A heartwarming story of a remarkable family with unwavering dedication to the tradition of baking. One of the last